I have a personal bias towards the 74U, but it's just been the one I've always liked. I don't care what it was. I care about what it is. Now.